Right, Potsy, Bo. Well, you can bring it in, boys, bring it in, lads. Flick behind. Right, you can see Rio doing it in attack. You can see Rio doing it in defence. Let's have a look at it. Potsy, can you play me the ball in? Right, if the ball comes in, there's the flick. Out you go. Great, great skill to get away. Same thing, Potsy. Play me the ball in again with my other foot. Ball comes in. Right now with your left, boom, and you change the other direction in the other way. Brilliant. Play me the ball and then you put me under pressure. Come on. That, and out I go. Change direction and away you go. No chance in coming back. Dan, if you can come in for a minute. Daniel, you are my defender from behind, and Tom has got the ball, right? There's the situation, because now, there's the goal. Root is there, so midfielder's breaking forward. There's the defender. First thing what Root needs to do is create space, right? Just pushing away with the defender, create that yard, play me in. Now he can do the same flick, and then he can go forward to maybe shoot a goal.
Step one, you need to be square onto the ball as it travels towards you. Step two, take a big step and plant your non-kicking foot in front of the ball. Step three, as the ball rolls between your legs, bring your kicking foot in beside the ball. Step four, with the inside of your kicking foot, flick the ball behind your standing leg.
Well done. Come on, David. Good. Come on, David, play it in. Stop there, 1 second. Oh, Brad, let me stop you there, 1 second. Right, David, you've got the ball, right. Brad, if you don't open your legs enough, the ball will hit your back heel, right? David, roll that ball in. So when the ball comes in, make sure you make a good big step to put that full, that's it. See? Now you're creating the space to flick the ball through. Can you flick it through now? Excellent, well done.
Look at the big step here. Remember, get the first movement right, and it will make the skill easy.